Welcome to Whiteboard Wednesday, and on today's episode, we're gonna share with you the 10 awesome health benefits of swimming. Now, if you already swim, then you know just how amazing of a workout it can be, not only for your body, but also for your mind. It's applicable for all ages, but before we talk about the 10 awesome health benefits of swimming, make sure you hit that like and subscribe. Now, the first awesome benefit is the fact that it's a total body workout. I mean, the water is 800 times more dense than air. So the fact that your body is moving through this resistance, the medium of water, it gets you an awesome workout that really engages your muscles, it improves your strength, tones your muscles, and it also increases your metabolism so that if you can control your diet after a swim, you're actually gonna burn more calories throughout the day because you already engaged more muscle groups. And so that's the first reason why swimming is an awesome health benefit. Now, the second reason it's awesome is it because of the cardiovascular fitness. So swimming, unlike other sports, allows you to aerobically engage your body. Your heart rate is elevated for a sustained period of time. Even if you take breaks, swimming is a great cardio workout. It's also a low impact cardio workout. So similar to running and biking, swimming is aerobic, it gets your heart rate up. But unlike running, for example, swimming is low impact on your joints. You're in this medium of water and it supports your body. And because it's this great medium of resistance, you can get a great workout in with low impact on your body, low impact cardio. It's also a lifelong fitness activity. It's a lifelong sport. Unlike other sports where there's only a certain period of time in your life where you can do it, swimming, as they say, is the only sport, the only activity that you can do from cradle to grave. From the time you're born even, actually, you spend your time in the womb and your mom, you are swimming, and then you can learn to swim at a very, very young age. Whether you're doing swim team or not, you can enjoy the water at any age, and you can do it all the way into your 70s, 80s, 90s, over 100 years old. Swimming is also great for people who have injuries. So let's say you are a runner or you've done other sports and you've hurt yourself, or you just hurt any part of your body and you need a way to rehab and to recover. You can do it in the water because the water, again, is sort of like a cushion for your body. It's zero gravity. You get the benefits of muscle engagement and aerobic activity without the high pounding impact of lifting weights or running, for example. Swimming is also great for people who have some kind of a disability. So similar to if you have an injury, let's say you have arthritis, if you have any kind of a physical or even a mental disability, swimming is a fantastic way to engage your body and your mind. It also improves self-confidence, and there's a ton of benefits for people who have, say, multiple sclerosis, for example, to be in the water, to get their physical activity, their exercise, elevate their heart rate, and you can only really do that with the sport of swimming. If you are pregnant, so unlike a lot of other activities that you can't do while you're pregnant, if you're a woman, this really constitutes you, but also anyone affiliated with someone who happens to be pregnant, you can swim at any stage of pregnancy. Now, we're not giving medical advice, so please consult a doctor always before swimming if you're pregnant or before any new fitness routine. But typically when someone is pregnant, they'll gain a little bit of added weight and that will increase the impact on their joints and that can cause joint pain. Swimming is amazing because you're in the water and you don't have to really worry about a lot of those pains and aches that you would have if you did an activity on land. The seventh is that it burns a massive amount of calories. Swimming burns the most calories of almost any other physical activity, and that's because you're moving through a medium of water that is 800 times more dense than air. So because you're moving through this medium, you're engaging all of your different muscle groups, you're gonna burn calories very, very fast. It's a low impact way to burn more calories than you can doing other forms of activity. Of course, the amount of calories that you burn actually matters on a number of different factors, including your gender, how much you weigh, the intensity of the activity that you're doing. If you're an elite competitive swimmer that's a bigger male, for example, that weighs maybe 90 kilograms, you can burn up to 1,000 calories in just a single hour of swim training with a structured workout. Now, most people are not training that intense and are not that size, but it's very common to see a swimmer, any, you know, female or male, to burn anywhere from 300 to 500 calories in 1 hour. And also it's low impact, so you can do that every single day, unlike running or weightlifting, which you might have to do alternating days to give your body a break. Swimming you can do every single day. It also helps improve sleep, and this really goes towards any type of physical activity because what happens is Your body is engaged, and studies have proven that if you have insomnia, exercise can help you stay asleep for a longer period of time at night. Swimming is awesome because you engage all of your different muscles, so you're pretty much tired evenly throughout your entire body, and it makes it a lot easier for you to go to sleep and stay asleep. Swimming will also boost your mood. So when you exercise, swimming or any other activity, you're gonna release endorphins in your brain. This makes you feel good, it makes you happier. And so swimming, of course, releases endorphins. So during a workout and after a workout, you're actually gonna feel like you're in a better mood. After the workout, you're releasing endorphins, and that also helps you improve your self-confidence and self-esteem. Similarly, it's a great way to manage stress. We mentioned how swimming is amazing for your body and all these great attributes to improving your health, but also your mental health is going to improve as well because you can manage your stress. Swimming is a great way to sort of escape from the world and go into your own place. You're in the water, you don't have to talk to anyone, you can just escape from everything, and it's a great way to manage stress. So that was 10 ways that swimming is an awesome benefit for your health, mental and physical. But there's a bonus. Swimming makes you happy. Bonus right here. So if you talk to anyone who swims throughout their life, they'll always tell you that they're always happier after a swim workout. And if you're looking to get these benefits of health, mental and physical, and you want to be happier and you want to get into swimming, make sure you download the My Swim Pro application so that you can get involved with the training plan, so that you can get swimming and get all the benefits that the sport and the activity has to offer. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. We'll catch you guys later on Whiteboard Wednesday. Happy swimming. Bye.